Transitioning to clean energy is critical to addressing climate change. However, how can we protect the planet, accelerate green growth, create new jobs, and develop capacities to achieve a just transition all at the same time? Green hydrogen is part of the solution. Latin America has enormous renewable energy potential. In Chile, excellent solar and wind resources can produce the lowest cost of green hydrogen in the world. Hydrogen is an electricity carrier. It is produced by splitting water molecules into hydrogen and oxygen using electrical energy through an electrolyzer. When this electrical energy comes from renewable sources, hydrogen is green, highly efficient, and free of greenhouse gas emissions.